Teddy Long! Teddy Long!
Mr. McMahon, how are you, sir?
I'm great, thank you. Nice to see you.
All right, nice to see you.
Look at you.
Mr. McMahon.
What is the explanation for this?
Listen, I apologize, sir, but...
Look at the way you look.
I don't mean to look like this, sir, but I've been to hell and back.
You have?
Yes, sir.
Well, then why did you and Punk and that referee, why did you conspire against The Undertaker? I told you there were going to be consequences.
But, Mr. McMahon, I...
Yeah. You. I don't think The Undertaker's done with you yet. I wouldn't want to be you. I wouldn't want to be Punk tonight. I wouldn't want to be that referee. And besides, where is it?
Where's what, sir?
Where is what I asked you for last week? Where is my picture? I don't see it. Where is my picture?
Oh, your picture.
Yeah. Where is my picture?
Mr. McMahon, your picture's here.
Okay? Good. I look forward to it.
But see, listen, sir. It's not finished yet. And I didn't want to put it up for you to see it until it gets finished.
I don't understand that. What?
Well, it didn't have the right frame.
Well, that's all right. Let me see it, then. I don't care if it has the right frame. I like looking at myself, so don't deny me that privilege.
I know.
Okay, let me see it.
It's not a good idea.
I don't care. Let me see my picture and put it up. Thank you, Mr. Long. Thank you very much. What is the meaning of this? What's the matter with you, Teddy Long? You've been to hell?
Yes, sir.
You mess with me, I'll make hell look like Sunday school.
But sir, you...
No. You just holler. You just holler.